Hello and welcome to the world of recipes. I'm Vaishali and today we are going to learn very easy and quick recipe, garlic chutney. This chutney can be an accomplishment for your vada pav. It can be served with South Indian dishes or it can be a part of your daily meal also. So let's see the ingredients. For making garlic chutney, we'll take garlic, 1/2 cup, peanuts or ground nuts, 1/2 cup. 10 to 12 dry red chilies, desiccated coconut, 1/2 cup. You can use dry coconut also in place of desiccated coconut. Cumin seeds, 1 tablespoon. Kashmiri red chili powder, 1 tablespoon. Salt, 1/2 tablespoon. We have taken 1/2 tablespoon now. You can adjust the quantity according to your taste afterwards. Hing or asafoetida, 1/2 teaspoon. And oil about 1/2 tablespoon for roasting all the ingredients. Let's start making chutney now. We'll add in about 1/2 tablespoon of oil here. We'll add in ground nuts first. Roast this ground nuts properly till it becomes light brown in color. You can hear the cracking sound of ground nuts. Now this sound is faster, that means all the ground nuts are cracked properly and it's roasted properly. So we'll remove it from the fire now. To the same pan we have added garlic. Now this garlic also has become light brown in color. Now we'll remove it in the same plate. And in the pan we'll add these chilies. Dry roast them, no need to add any oil now. Dry roast them for 1 or 2 minutes so that it becomes nice and crunchy. We have removed red chilies, now we're adding just cumin seeds to this pan and roast it till it becomes light golden in color. No need to add any oil while roasting this cumin seeds. It will take only about 1/2 minute for roasting this. Started getting aroma for this cumin seeds now and looks roasted. Now I will turn off the flame. And to this hot pan, I will add this desiccated coconut. It doesn't need heat to get roasted because the pan is already hot. So our coconut will get roasted in that. Because I'm adding desiccated coconut here, I don't need to keep on the flame. If you're adding dry coconut, then you have to roast it on a slow flame. You can see this coconut is turned brown now. Now we'll take it out from the pan and mix it to the other ingredients. Now all the ingredients are roasted. We'll let it cool down for some time and then we'll grind it. Now this mixture is cold. Now we'll mix it all together and we'll transfer it to the blender. Now this roasted mixture is in the blender. If it is not fitting in your blender, then you can grind it in batches also. Now I will add this Kashmiri red chili powder, salt and hing. Now we need to grind this powder. You can grind it roughly or you can make it a fine powder also. Now this chutney is ready. You can store it in an airtight container and you can keep it in the refrigerator. It will stay for months. Enjoy this garlic chutney with your vada pav, your South Indian dishes like dosa, idli, vada, or it can be a compliment for your meals too. Chutney is best served with vada pavs. We eat it with parathas also and I serve it with South Indian dishes also. Eat the way you like it. Thanks for watching this recipe. For more recipes, keep on watching World of Recipes. Thank you.